What the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this morning's Walk of Fame ceremony presented by the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce and the Hollywood Historic Trust. Today, Hollywood honors Hal David.
This is a star that every time I walk on by this star, I will get a look of love in my eye that will be deep and from the very, very bottom of my heart. Now think about the kind of words the man writes. What do you get when you kiss a girl? You get enough germs to catch pneumonia. After you do, she'll never phone you. I'll never fall in love again, you know? Long after Hal and I are gone, when people are walking by this star, looking at this and remembering his wonderful songs, which they will still be singing, young songwriters will be making a living and a proper living because of the kind of work that Hal David did on their behalf for the last 40 years. God bless you. This is a very special day. I'm really honored and proud to be a part of it. God bless you. God bless you, Eunice.
Hal's lyrics are ingrained in our hearts and in our collective conscience. Can you hear any of these words without hearing a tune? What's it all about? Do you know the way? I say a little prayer. I'll never fall in love again. How about the word raindrops? Raindrops have fallen on all our heads, but only one man could turn that into a song that became a national treasure. Congratulations, Hal. Your lyrics touched the lives of so many of us for so long. Your star shines on every boulevard in every city that has music.
From time to time, I found myself stargazing on the famous Hollywood Walk of Fame, never dreaming that one day one of the stars would be mine. I'd like to thank you all, each and every one of you, for being here to share this experience with me, and I thank you very, very much.
In memory of our late, great honorary mayor of Hollywood, Johnny Grant, we hereby declare this Hal David Day in Hollywood.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly welcome to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, Hal David.
Yeah.
One thing I neglected to mention is the Chamber of Commerce, which has been so kind to me and has created this opportunity for me to get a star. And I wanted to know that I appreciate it very much. And what it means for me is work, 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 work. And the more you work, the better you become.
Why do birds suddenly appear every time you are near? Just like me, they long to be close to you.